North Korea has fired 6 short-range projectiles into the sea on the country's east coast. Officials in South Korea say the launches happened shortly after the UN Security Council approved the toughest sanctions on Pyongyang in 2 decades because of its recent nuclear test. Defense officials think the projectiles could be missile artillery or rockets.